We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this Greek city. We'll be looking at how to say more names from mythology and history in the Bible as well. So stay tuned. Cnidus. Cnidus is how it's said in English. It's easy once you know Cnidus. And now you know. More videos for you here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.